Salutare tuturor și bine ați venit la un nou episod de gameplay Joc Five Nights at Freddy's. Sper că nu o să mă cac pe mine de frică, dar hai să încercăm. New game. Oleu. Nu mi-e frică, nu are de ce să fie frică. Să-mi spuneți dacă vreți să încerc Outlast. Eu nu prea am chef de așa ceva, dar dacă vreți voi o să fac. Aoleu. Aoleu, aoleu. Prima oară când joc cu pe ceapeș. Pe ce dai casa pe ce? Cătărâlu. Opa, așa. Ce mă stai? Ne, până acum nu s-a speriat normal.
Now I want you to forget anything you may have heard about the old location. You know, some people still have a somewhat negative impression of the company. That old restaurant was kind of left to rot for quite a while. But I want to reassure you, Fazbear Entertainment is committed to family fun and above all, safety. They've spent a small fortune on these new animatronics. Facial recognition, advanced mobility. They even let them walk around during the day. Isn't that neat? But most importantly, they're all tied into some kind of criminal database so they can detect a predator a mile away. Heck, we should be paying them to guard you. Now, that being said, no new system is without its kink. You're only the second guard to work in that location. The first guy finished his week
and
complained about conditions. We switched him over to the day shift, so, hey, look at him, right? Mainly he expressed concern that certain characters
need
to move around at night and even attempted to get into his office. Now, from what we know, that should be impossible. That restaurant should be the safest place on Earth. So, while our engineers don't really have an explanation for this, the working theory is that the robots were
now
given a proper night mode. So, when it gets quiet, they think they're in the wrong room. So then they go try to find where the people are, and in this case, that's your office. There's a music box over by the prize counter, and it's
ready
to be wound up remotely. So just every once in a while, switch over to
the
prize counter video feed and wind it up for a few seconds. It doesn't seem to affect all of the animatronics, but it does affect one of them. And as for the rest of them, we have an even easier solution. See, there may be a minor glitch in the system, something about robots seeing you as an endoskeleton without a costume on and wanting to stuff you into a suit.
Well, then I'm almost putting him in momentum.
We've given you an empty Freddy Fazbear head. Problem solved. You can put it on any time and leave it on for as long as you want. Eventually, anything that wandered in will wander back out. Something else worth mentioning is kind of the quirky modern design of the building. You may have noticed there are no doors for you to close. But hey, you have light, and even though your flashlight can run out of power, the building cannot. So don't worry about the place going dark. Well, I think that's it.
You should
be golden. Check the light, put on the Freddy head if you need to. Keep the music box wound up. Piece of cake. Have a good night, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Presim că de acum o să înceapă terorismul. Ia uite-l pe ăsta cum se uită cu ochii lui de handicapat. Ce cu fața ăla, dar mă rog. Opa! Ce s-a auzit? Bă, eu nu mă risc. Ce se aude? Nu! Hai mai repede! Aoleo! Mamă! A fi plecat? Nu. Rămân aici. Ce-a întâmplat? Mi-e frică să dau masca așa. E acolo! Aoleo! Nu. Ce-mi te-a pe prima noapte? Ce face mă ăla acolo? Oleu. Căcat. A plecat, a plecat. Sper să trebuie prima noapte. Bă, dar e mai înfricoșător ca unul. Aoleu, l-a văzut pe ăla. Animale orfane. Eu nu mă risc. Stau așa. Nu. Bă. Stau așa până foi mart. Aoleu, aoleu. Nu, la... Să... Nu. Am dus? Ce s-a întâmplat? Am crezut că a murit. Aoleu, iar handicapata aia. Aoleu. Da. Să dau aici. Ia pe aici. Ia uite pe aia. Morții. A plecat, ba da, ba da. Au plecat toți aproape. Oh, Fortnite. Second Night, hai să dăm drum și la Second Night. De fapt, dacă o să fac și Second Night, o să dureze prea mult, deci cam atât și cu episodul ăsta. Sper că v-a plăcut. Dacă nu uitați, dați un like la acest video, să-mi spuneți dacă vreți să mai continui, ca să vedeți și noaptea a doua și a treia și a patra dacă mai pot. Și ce să zic?